cafeterias. And now, school officials say as the first school in the entire country with several years worth of tracking their farm-to-school program, Davis school nutritionists are confident in saying
kids do like broccoli.
Seriously, this fresh local produce in schools effort has not only, according to school officials, led to an increase in students eating broccoli, but also made a noticeable difference with higher test scores and better classroom attention.
It makes a huge difference because we've seen, and data will show you, that behavioral instances have gone down, they've reduced, because actually when students are having a better nutritious meal.
Bottom line, here in Davis, they figured out how to get kids to eat their vegetables. So the big question I had to ask is, what near impossible task are you going to take on next?
Actually, they would eat hot vegetables. That's going to be the trick, because the cold vegetable seems to be, we've conquered that in the salad bars, but to actually have a hot vegetable is going to be our next challenge, and that's going to be a big challenge.
By the way, the key to getting kids to eat their cold vegetables, according to this nutritionist, is to make sure you have some sort of dipping sauce to go with it, be it ranch dressing or even ketchup. In Davis, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 News.